What it do, people? It's your man's Big Yogi back again from our Copies Cafe. Here to bring you another one of them bangers. Today we got my man, the legend. He's back again with another freestyle. Stogie T rapping over the Story of O.J. by Jay-Z beat. And I ain't got nothing to say except let's go ahead and check it out. Here we go.
Stogie T. Shout out to Chef Wendy, the creatives. This one's for the books. Let them cook. Bust it. 83 John McEnroe. Upshoot from the grassroots to plains like the Navajo. Out the glow, but the lights is gone. Calling out the empire to make nooses out of buttonholes.
Hold on. Listen, you can't. Stogie T got so many layers and information in his. Look, I got to start it over again, y'all. Because I don't want to miss anything. Let's go.
83 John McEnroe. Upshoot from the grassroots to plains like the Navajo. Out the globe, but the lights is gone. I'm calling out the empire to make nooses out of buttonholes. Stove. We went south a long time ago. Glocks in the cabbie hole. Hashtag gun control. I pray to God my soul saved before I'm adios. Cousin moving pot of soap in southwestern barrios. Hunksy body Joe, I tell her through the slang of song. Taste level Michelin, the listeners is adding salt. This is piano, you got a note. Vianos, we on the road. On this collision course. God's.
Listen. This, he's so fire and intricate with these rhymes. I don't even want to try to break them down because we would just have to do a whole video on each one of these verses that he's spitting. Like, that's how good this looks. Stogie T don't play, man. And he bring it real. And he always talking about something current about the state of the world or the state of being that we live in. Like, it's always something serious. Like, he don't play around, man. He brings it and he bring it for the people. Let's go.
Hashtag gun control. I pray to God my soul saved before I'm adios. Cousin moving pot of soap in southwestern barrios. Hunksy body Joe, I tell her through the slang of song. Taste level Michelin, the listeners is adding salt. This is piano, you got a note. Vianos, we on the road. On this collision course. God's permission, W's, losses, and winnings course. Lord, forgive me flaws. Mom's forgiving us all. Everything. Big dog energy, we need. Therapy disparagingly, everybody cloud chasing fairy queens, but complain hard when Vagar spread his wings. That's the game, bro. You graveyard or brave heart, Joe bars or ace clubs, they play cards.
Listen, stop it. Come on now. What do you say? Loses it and winnings cost.
W's, losses and winnings cost. Lord, forgive me flaws. Mom's forgiving us all. Everything. Big dog energy. We need more therapy. Disparagingly. Everybody cloud chasing fairy queens. But complain hard when Vagar spread his wings. That's the game, bro. You graveyard or brave heart. Joe bars or ace club. They play cards with many tricks. Mail fraud, cynic and rings. They call them criminals. They want immigrants. All in a day's job for minimal risk. They from the dingiest pits. Caught up beneath the sink. Rodents in your holy temple like some Indian kings. How you quote was in invisible ink. I'm just trying to evoke to those with limited think. We just throwaways on a sin.
Man. Listen, he goes so deep that you have to catch up. Like, he said all that, and I just realized what he was talking about. You know, I'll be like, pay attention. Let's go, Stogie T.
Criminals, they want immigrants, all in a day's job for minimal risk. They from the dingiest pits, caught up beneath the sink. Rodents in your holy temple like some Indian kings. How you quote was in invisible ink. I'm just trying to evoke to those with limited think.
How you quote what's invisible ink, I'm just trying to invoke. Listen, like, I talk about this all the time. It's like nobody's has critical thinking anymore. They're told what to do. They're told what to think. You know, church, social media, you know, television. People, it's like they lost their mind. Like, everybody's a zombie. You know what I mean? So he right on point with that one. Stop playing.
Spoke to those with limited think. We just throwaways on a sinkable ship. Drunk Babylonians
in the Assyrian hills. These my throwaways in digital print. You can download or stream and tickle me pink. Original mint condition, read the nutritional list.
It's tough.
Yeah. Stogie T, the story of OJ by Jay-Z Freestyle. Man, look, I'm going to have to go back and listen to that two or three times. I'm going to have to get my notebook and my pen, and I'm really going to have to dig deep into these bars because he is so much knowledge, so much information, like the message that he's giving. And I understand exactly everything that he's saying, but you can't just sum that up in a little quick 5-minute talk, or you know, however, like you got to get in. He takes it deep. It's intricate. It's serious. You know what I mean? Ain't nothing to play with. So excuse me if I didn't stop and give all the commentary, because I'm not gonna do Stogie like that. I'm not gonna do that information like that. If I do talk about it or break it down, I want to break it all the way down and give that full message that he's spitting on these verses. You know what I'm saying? So look, I got to say it's big ups, Stogie T. Keep bringing it, man. We've been rocking with you for a long time, and we're going to keep rocking with you on into the future, man. So you know how we do. This your man's Big Yogi coming to you from Hot Coffee's Cafe. Like I always tell you guys, handle your business, and we out. Peace.